Well, new at noon, a four-month-old baby girl in Albuquerque has died. Police say she was severely beaten by her mother's boyfriend. Baby Isabella Montano was on life support for more than 2 weeks. That's when police arrested 19-year-old Elijah Fernandez. Police say there were signs that Fernandez had physically and sexually abused the baby. Isabella's mother told us she left her daughter with Fernandez while she did laundry. Fernandez is now charged with child abuse resulting in death. Well, any